Flash.
Took that in his stride, the set. So Polly left him to it. Nice turn by Hadid Ali. And a nice ball too. Through waiting. Oh my word! Where did that come from? And Yazidi were given the benefit and say he meant it. Because they were certainly looking for a cross, the Jordanian defence. And 6 minutes before the break, Qatar have the lead. And ironically, just at the point of the match where Jordan looking to be, or looking to get some kind of control. But they have been stung by Abdullah Al-Yazidi. Replay's going to be interesting. Hadid Ali was involved initially. It's a great run actually from Hassan. Hadid Ali was available here. And Al-Yazidi on the overlap. Now, did he mean this? You can make your own mind up. It doesn't matter. It finished in the back of Jordan's net. I think he was trying to cross it, but let's have a look at the end. Well, maybe not. He'll say it was a shot, and he doesn't care. Here comes Hatch. Neatly done. Perfectly placed into the corner. Keeper went the wrong way anyway. And Jordan are back on terms here. It's only taken 7 second-half minutes. And a penalty that was seen by VAR. And they conferred with Singapore Pudo, went to the screen to check it. And Jordan on terms early in the second period. Paul Palmer collected. To a dangerous area, but they have won it! Would you believe it? Malo scored in the 13th minute of time added on. It was an excellent head and great delivery too. Now is that... I'm just seeing if there's any kind of holding going on here. And if so, by who? Look to me is it offside? Very tough. The goal will stand. Honestly, didn't see any reason why they would have ruled it out. But Qatar surely.